Brushing your teeth not only freshens your breath and improves the appearance of your teeth, but also removes the bacteria-laden plaque and food particles from the exposed surfaces of your teeth. Removing plaque is really essential to good dental health. And if the plaque is not adequately removed and allowed to remain on teeth for 24 to 48 hours, it can harden into calculus that can further lead to gum diseases and possible tooth loss. Improper tooth brushing can not only lead to the tooth abrasion, which is one of the forms of tooth wear, but can also damage the delicate gum tissues, resulting in gingival recession, exposed root surfaces, and further leading to sensitivity. So you need to follow these 7 simple steps to brush your teeth properly to prevent gingivitis and tooth decay and protect your smile for a lifetime. So if you want to know what is the proper technique of tooth brushing, then keep on watching this video. So starting with the step 1, after applying a thin strip of non-abrasive toothpaste on your pre-moistened soft bristled toothbrush, place the bristles along the gum line at an angle of 45 degrees as is shown in this picture. The bristles should contact both the tooth surface and the gum line. The reason for keeping the bristles at an angle of 45 degrees is that there is this crevice area at the gum margin which is prone to plaque accumulation and it is often neglected during toothbrushing. Hence, keeping the brush angled at the gum line will ensure adequate removal of plaque from this crevice area. Move the toothbrush gently from the gums towards the edge of the teeth, involving 2 to 3 teeth at a time, using a back and forth rolling motion. This is to be done in short circular strokes, and this will ensure adequate removal of plaque from the tooth surface. Step 2. Move the brush to the next group of 2 to 3 teeth and repeat in short circular strokes. Make sure to avoid horizontal scrubbing and also avoid using excessive pressure during tooth brushing. Next is step 3. Gently brush all the outer surfaces of the upper and lower teeth, making sure to reach the back teeth. They should not be neglected, using the same motion as described before. Step 4. So after brushing the outer surfaces of all the upper and lower teeth, move towards the inner surfaces of the teeth. To clean the inside surface of the front teeth, tilt the brush vertically and make several up and down strokes with the tip of your toothbrush. Next is step 5. Moving on to the inside surfaces of the upper and lower posterior teeth, that means upper and lower premolars and molars, using the same circular rolling motion as described before and maintaining an angle of 45 degrees off the bristles of the toothbrush with the tooth surface and the gum line. Next is step 6. It's time to clean on the chewing surfaces of the teeth using a back and forth motion, especially focusing on the grooves that may collect the food particles in your back teeth. Step 7. So finally, after brushing the outer surfaces, the inside surfaces and the chewing surfaces of all the teeth, don't forget to brush your tongue. Gently brush the tongue to make your entire mouth feel clean and finish by rinsing with water. That's it for today. I hope you found this video helpful and do follow this simple methodical approach of tooth brushing, which will ensure that you are being thorough every time you brush your teeth. And yeah, keep up your amazing brushing habits so that you can always have a healthy and a bright smile. So I'll see you soon in my next video. Thanks for watching. Like button, make it blue from black, and share this video with your friends and spread the knowledge. Make sure that you are subscribed to this channel Dentistified if you haven't already, and hit that notification bell which is next to the subscribe button so that you'll get notified each time I upload a new video. So I'll see you super soon in my next video. Till then, take care.